This is cool to wake up to. Rockstar fucking added the 60 FPS option to Red Dead Redemption 1 now on the PS5. The remasters might be worth it now. I wonder if they changed anything else. And how this is gonna feel. Because I have been playing this in 30 FPS, because I bought it the day it came out. And I've just been trying to 100% it. Still says PlayStation 4, but meh. They don't have a PS5 version. Loading is slower. Oh, it's so smooth! Oh! It's really smooth! Yeah! Alright, we got 60 FPS now.